Hi, guys. Let's see, you're at home and somebody wants to break into your door and there's nothing else like a deodorant standing next to you. Some people have it at the door, who knows. What you can do with it, you can use it as a palm stick. You can hit with it, you know, short movements, not like this, you know. This is easy to block, you know, this movement. You can use everything as a weapon. Let's say somebody wants to enter your door and the only thing out of your stress is a deodorant and a lighter. So I'll show you what you can do with a deodorant and a lighter. So check this out. In case this person really wants to enter your door and you're not physically very good and you're not fit enough and you don't have the chance to practice your routine, what you're gonna do is this. You know, you spray, sometime you flame, and then, you know, you can cut a nice haircut for the person that wants to enter your door.
So this can be just the face of somebody and make sure you really do it all the way, and after you can kick, you can punch, you can push him, but this will hurt very much. And don't get scared, you already have something in your hands that you used before and you can use the same, you can throw it. Some lighters, they have these small wheels, they are very painful next to the eye or in the eye. You can still spray without fire, you can hit him. It's a very simple way, very efficient way. Doesn't matter, you're young, you're old, you're a girl, you're not strong enough, it's an easy way to defend yourself. Many times, you know, people have this, you smoke, occasionally you have some physical activities during your daytime routine that make you need to use the deodorant. So we're both with you, so use it.